How's up, dog? Hey, how are we?
Good, brother. How you doing? Hey, what's up, guys? Luke here with Sprinkler Media. I'm in the car with Jake. What's up, Jake? Let's call you Jake. Yeah. Brock.
Cut!
Hey, guys, what's up? It's Luke here, Sprinkler Media. We are in the car today. Got Brock with me. Behind the lens, there he is. In front of the lens, dope. Alright, today we're going to be doing, starting off, we're going to be doing a vlog with Patrick Cosgrove. So I want to call this vlogception.
BTS of the vlog.
Yeah, vlog within a vlog. So once we do that, that's going to be a bit of fun. We're going to go see Patrick now over at North Bondi. He's got a place he's about to sell in the next 24 hours, so he's pretty excited about that. And then we're going to go meet up with someone else that he knows and talk biz, talk real estate. And then after that, we'll catch up.
Today we've got a few opens on.
Yeah.
Be cool.
See? That's a little, huh?
See? Look at this,
hey? How are you?
That's why he's the nicest buyer's agent in the game. He's just full of confidence, eh?
Patrick.
How are you, mate? Nice to see you.
You good?
Come on through, guys. We'll open up.
We're not exactly sure, but we believe this is a one of a kind. We believe that these fish may have been real at some point. These are real sand and real shells, and real seaweed.
So we just wrapped up this first address with Patrick Cosgrove. Good times as always. We even got a little cameo from one of Sydney's best known buyer's agents. A little bit of extra information there for you guys. Check out Patrick's vlog. Now we're off to meet one of the new members of Patrick's team, so that should be cool.
Oh, here we go. Here he is now calling. Hey, Luke, how you going?
Morning, mate. How are you?
Mate, very well. And yourself?
Very, very well. Very well. I just want to confirm 12:30 today. Are we still on?
Yeah, you still up for a lunch and a powwow at 12:30?
Excellent, mate. I'll see you at 12:30.
Will do. And also, mate,
yeah,
I'm actually shooting my vlog today, so we're going to film it. So,
mate, we don't need a camera crew there, buddy.
Nah, mate, you're going to love it. You were born to be in front of the camera, Luke.
Oh, God. All right, let's talk about it at 12:30. I'll see you there.
Righto, mate. See you on camera.
Hello, mate. Brock, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, so as I sit in the car when I spoke to you, I really want to focus on your call stats from the last few weeks. And then I want to talk to your buyers. But look at these chicken sandwiches. Adam, do you reckon you're a front row again? If you killed it this time round, smash that like button.
Continue our beautiful day, Wednesday, shooting with Patrick. The alley in the background. He does not want to be on camera. Her loss. If you look out here, glorious Sydney Harbour. It's definitely one of the perks of the trip.
Set new goals and just get pumped up again, go back to the basics, remind yourself why you started. But so like I said, this is like the January, you know, everybody's pumped up to go to the gym and stuff, and we'll see who's going to put in the hard yards and do the long hours in February, March and the rest of the year. Mm. Like what you saw here, guys, smash that like button, get on it. See you guys, killed it.
See you, mate.
See you, mate. Nice to meet you. Cheers. Have a good one.
See ya.
Pretty successful shoot there with Patrick Cosgrove. First shoot of the day done. A couple hours there. Cruising around. Patrick's a local in the area, so he knows all the secret spots, all the back areas. Now we're going to go have a quick chat to another client over at Bondi, grab a quick bite to eat, hopefully some Vietnamese.
So you got your Vietnamese roll now.
So I got my Vietnamese roll. Even the guy that made this said it was too much chili.
Rip.
But he doesn't know what he's talking about. Cut to me crying in 5 seconds.
On the toilet.
Yeah.
His comment, people can start now and benefit from what I benefited from. So if we could get that stuff.
Beth was saying he supports, he this, he that. So this is the thing, if we can just grab him saying the odd thing and then we support it.
Do you think we just stick with that line? It's about empowering people to be the best they can be.
Yeah,
that's all we really need. So, sorry, where did that end?
Kind of sums up. So I think it's for like 11 to 15.
So we just had a quick catch up with the client in Bondi. Got a chance to grab a quick Vietnamese roll, extra chili, sit on the beach, it was great. Meeting went really well. Was able to finalize some stuff, and that's going to really help when it comes to the edit, which is coming up shortly. Still going, we're off to another shoot right now over in Surry Hills. And we are just a few minutes away, so looking forward to that. Here we are, we're at the Belle offices to do an awesome video with Mark Foy. Mark Foy is awesome when it comes to social media content. He really knows how important it is to engage with his clients and everything online, and consistency and quality of content really makes stuff stand out.
See you later, Mike and Miller.
Hey, nice to meet you, Mark.
Just vlogging for us today.
Yeah, sweet. Cool. Yeah, someone who's considering, you know, you're considering buying real estate, right?
Sure.
As a consumer, yeah. What do you want to know?
Life quickly.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, what do you want to, like, yeah, you've obviously have some experience when you speak to a lot of agents and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Like, but think about it. Brock, have you got much real estate experience?
Zero.
You don't? So, Brock, what do you want to know about real estate?
If you're a tenant, you've been living in the property for a fair while, and you've been told that your property's been put up for lease, there's a lot of emotions that are going on. As in, do I get to stay? You know, am I going to get kicked out? What's my position? So guys, this is a fairly common issue we see a fair bit. Look, if you have any questions or you're not really quite sure, always reference your residential tenancy agreement. Look, I hope this information has been helpful. Give us a call if you have any questions, and thanks for watching.
Hey guys, it's been a busy day, been a fun day. Lots of good stuff going on. Heading back shortly to get this uploaded and get the edit started, get the content back as quickly as possible for our clients, because time is money, speed is currency. I hope you enjoyed the content today. Click subscribe if you're into it. Chuck us a comment, say what's up. But otherwise, see you guys soon.